excited for the new Final Fantasy game, yeah.
Wait, what?
Isn't it Final Fantasy VII Rebirth or something coming out?
Yeah, I am a little excited for that. You're right. Been a while since I used those two damage. I mean, I know what to expect.
Evens or odds?
Evens. I'll go second.
Okay.
I really don't want you setting up, but you don't want me to set up.
That's fair. So. Yeah, not really.
Love the spreading playground in the beginning. That was sweet, but
not second. Good luck, have fun. Okay. So I'm going first.
Mm-hmm.
Counter on tunic. Better get life going. Axe for four.
Any go again?
No. I could destroy refraction bolters.
Yeah, one block six.
Sounds good. Take that to two. Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Arsenal pass. Block three.
And how do you want to call it?
Sure. Let's say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in that order. So inertia is 1 and 2. Blood rot's 5 and 6.
Right.
So blood rot. No blocks, reactions.
No reactions.
Take one. So it's coming in for four.
Mm-hmm.
No blocks, reactions.
No reactions.
Oasis respite, prevent four.
All right. And then arsenal pass.
Okay. Tunic. X for four. Taking one?
Yep.
Okay. Arsenal pass. I'll take two from blood rot. 3.
No reactions?
No reactions. No blocks, reactions. Equipment has -1.
Yep.
Okay. Take 1 from the scale peeler. No reactions from me.
Okay, yeah.
Take 3.
Yep. Malign. Damage can't be prevented, it's coming for 4.
Okay. Block 4.
Red Buck Shroud. Spreading Plague.
Okay. 2 Blood Rots.
Yep.
Okay. Okay.
And then I will. Arsenal. Pass.
Okay. Move 3 counters from Tunic, play Hold'em. Axe for 7, and I will wager a Vigor.
You get go again with the Vigor, right?
Vigor is 1 resource at the start of my turn.
Yeah, that's right.
So either I'll have a resource at the start of my turn, or you will.
Any floating resources?
No floating.
1 card in arsenal.
Mm-hmm.
Well. I block 8.
Sounds good.
Alright.
I'll take 4 from Blood Rot.
And that you is isolate Death Touch and fucking fail to.
Okay.
This pops and I get a resource?
Yep. Block 3.
Codex of Royalty.
Sure.
Okay.
Reactions?
Nope, no reactions.
I'll sink below bottom to draw.
Oh, nice.
Get up to 7.
Alright, and that ends the turn. Ponder to a pop. And Mercer pass.
Frailty exists. Tunic. Axe for four. Actually, three because of frailty. So down to two, take one.
Yep.
Okay. I will arsenal and pass. Move to take one.
All right. I'm gonna play Codex for LT.
Okay.
And then I got discard a card.
Oh, discard.
Discard.
Yeah.
And then spike of blood rot.
Okay.
I'll get two ponder tokens.
Okay.
And then death touch
for six. Six.
All right. No reactions.
Okay.
And ponder tokens will pop.
Mm-hmm.
Arsenal pass.
Okay. Tunic. Axe for three. Take one.
Yep.
On end, I'll pay for blood rot.
Okay.
And then I will drop the pass.
I'll play sedate.
Okay.
Inertia on it.
Block three.
I'm going to pitch, play Spike of the Blood Rot.
Okay. seen.
Oh, nice.
Opting one. Leave that on top.
Put knives.
Okay. So I'll take one from that, and then, assuming you played it in the order where you reacted to this before it was defending, this would go down to three.
Yeah, but it wouldn't matter.
Oh, and it's 6-6. Yeah, you're right. Yep.
Leave no witnesses.
Four. Reactions have one less.
No, it already affected this.
Oh, yeah, it's the next time. Mm. Yep.
It was kind of a mess, but I kind of forgot.
Block four.
Alright. Yeah, it's right here.
Tunic to three. Axe for four.
No
reactions.
All right, I take four.
Take four. Then I will arsenal and pass. Block three.
And that'll be my turn.
Okay.
Now arsenal pass.
CNC for six. Five. I'm at a lower life total. I'll gain a life off of Thindles.
Okay. Great play.
Take two blood rot.
And did damage go through then?
Oh, that's a good point. There's one. There's still one damage there. You banish a defending card, but that doesn't matter so much. Yeah, I'll take the one.
All right, and then so a. Banish the top card of their deck and a defending card. It has to be non action cards.
Oh, the contract. Non actions.
And these are both action cards. So that won't really matter, but I'll banish this one.
Yeah, I'll take the one like I did.
Yep.
And then
Okay.
So these are banished.
Yeah.
And then this goes to yard.
Yep. And that's it.
Okay. And I have two
and you
rocks.
Have two blood rocks, yeah.
Max for four.
No blocks.
No reactions.
No. Take four.
And a sigil. Move to end. I will take four from Blood Rat.
I'll play Wither.
Okay. Block three.
Razor's Edge. Plus three.
Move three towers from Tunic. Oasis. Gain a life.
it prevents four damage.
Prevents
right?
four. Yep.
Alright. So no seven, reactions.
Six.
Oh, yeah. You. Yeah.
Yep. None for me either.
Alright. So damage didn't get through?
Correct.
Alright. Pearl. Cover for three.
No blocks reactions.
Plus one on hit, equip a dagger.
Fate. Bottom. Tunic. Axe for four.
Block three.
So take two.
Is it for attack action
card? The first time it's defended by a non-equipment card,
right.
Half the base.
Alright, so two.
Yep. Arsenal pass.
Play Codex of Blood Rot.
Okay.
Put a card face down Arsenal. Pitching. Sort of distraction.
For four.
Mm-hmm.
Block four.
Alright. Ponder.
Yep. X for four.
No blocks.
No reactions.
Okay.
Sigil.
Game three. Yeah.
Moving to end. I'm gonna pay for the Blood Rot. And then Arsenal pass.
Wither.
Block three.
You want to pitch Plague Hive?
Sure.
Plane already dead.
Okay. We'll say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in that order again. So three would be the middle one.
Frailty.
Frailty. Oh, otherwise I swear to God. For six. Thank you. actions.
Concealed blade plus one.
Sync up to seven.
Yeah, I figured that's gonna happen. And then I'll just go ahead and play.
Sure.
Force of Tendency.
So you look at the top three cards on my deck.
Yeah, and it's gonna banish. I put them at top in any order, and then it's gonna banish one.
Banish route.
Yeah. And that ends my turn.
Okay. Frailty exists. Two up to two.
And that is all I have left.
Iron Song Determination. Four dominate.
Good game.
Yeah.
The last girl I had to play. It's
funny. I was really, really worried there the first half of that game.
Yeah. Yeah, I was doing really good, but
those blood rots were coming in, and then I was able to see some of my life gain towards the end to try and like make up for some of those blood rots. But
yeah, I think I misplayed that defense reaction. I should have saved it for Leave the Witnesses.
Okay,
I didn't, I just sort of held on to it because I knew you had the defense reactions.
Mm-hmm.
I needed to use it when I needed to push damage through.
Mm-hmm.
But
could say that game was on a razor's edge.
Are you 4-0 then?
Yeah.
That's cool. Yeah, it's been a while since I've used those two daggers to like reaction defense.
Mm-hmm. They're good ones.
Yeah, I really
They're
like
definitely
them.
The ones to use here.
I did order two Graven Poles.
Nice.
I was thinking about replacing this just for the crown. I don't know why I don't have it right now.
Mm-hmm.
Because I complete contracts a little bit more often now, so the Graven's Call would be really good.
Okay, so Ryan and Corey are both 2-1. Cam is 1-2.
Oh, that's he playing Missouri, right? Cam.
What's that? Yeah, Cam's on Missouri. Right. Well, good luck in top four.
I hope you lose.
Hey! Wow.
If you lose the first round,
because
you and I are 1-2.
Oh, sure.
So yeah, I hope you lose.
You. That's so funny. Well, I hope you win, okay?
You should be.